Alec Murdaugh has been sentenced to 40 years in prison after pleading guilty to 22 federal financial crime charges. The former lawyer was also ordered to pay more than $8.7 million in restitution. Murdaugh is already serving life in prison without parole for killing his wife and son in 2021.